It's been a massive activity up until 10 minutes ago here at Piscina Scandoni, the venue for the swimming at the 30th Universiad. Men's 200 butterfly, anyone's race. It's a race in which if it's the timing isn't right, you can see as they sometimes the swimmers have talked about the piano landing on their shoulders. The last 20 metres as the body packs up, if you haven't timed it right. But these guys have trained for this. Looks like Carini has responded to the crowd. He had a good reaction time of 0.63. Horimura also quickly away to his right. Coming to the 100 mark, it's a 200 butterfly. Obisem X, 200 meters butterfly swimmers looking at this and saying, I know what's going through your minds now and your bodies, because you turn at 100 and you've got to do it all again. And no one's letting up the pressure on you. Lanes 4 and 5, Poprava Kudashev. Kudashev looks to have the edge. His next look will be at the wall. Turns now. Kudashev, Horimura, Carini. Now the big finish from Poprava, surely. Has he got it? Well back at the moment with 25 to go. Kudashev, oh, Poprava is not going to get up there. It's going to be the Russian swimmer who touches first. Kudashev, Terada on his right gets third. Horimura, Japan, 2 and 3. Russian Federation, Alexander Kudashev timed this beautifully to win the men's 200 fly from Horimura and Terada of Japan.